Thank you. For sure, they eliminated us.
Me too, it kind of tricked us.
The last time I looked, there was 6 left, not 4. There was 6. I thought we would have been eliminated, and then the last 4 would be the ones battling it out. Hard to open. Is this a sweet one or a sour one? Which one is it? Sweet or sour?
Both.
There we go. We're to our trees.
Bridge. above.
Yeah, you can do the slurp. Come get more ammo. Car, I guess, right?
Yep.
Got nothing for health.
Except for I do. I got med mist.
All the chickens out. Usually there's a lot of chickens around here.
Now there's not much.
I know. Maybe I can get meat and pow pow from them. Oh, I see one.
Can I get the...
Now there's Wolfie. Dang it, he got the meat.
Bad Wolfie, that's a bad Wolfie, right?
It's right down here.
Didn't have it. Isabel says, excuse me.
be that?
Let's see what.
See that?
Indiana Jones?
No.
It's a chicken. It's really far away.
Legendary.
Get that chicken with the purple. Trying to get the purple chicken. Chicken's trying to get across the road to try to get to the other side. Yeah, I already got the good pow pows I need. Plus, no thank you because I already got a love reaction, anyways. Does this taste like a lemon, like you know, the candy cane?
It almost tastes like a sour mango or a sour peach.
Yeah. And don't forget, try not to offend, peach, because you said the word peach. Yeah, try not to offend baby peach by that.
No.
Last Christmas. Is love reactions kind of cruddy?
Mm-mm. They're good for close range.
Yeah.
That's how I eliminated the guy in the last round. I took one pow pow of
the. I don't mean to betray that. Sorry, Ranger, but you have to go. I mean, are you gonna take the Ranger purple one?
I might.
No, thank you, Hammer. Wait, no, just kidding! Replace the grenade with you.
Whoever actions are good for close-up,
mm-hmm.
they take out, if you're up close to them, it takes out all of their health or all of their shield.
Ooh, it's actually kind of like two pow-pows or one.
With one pow-pow, but it's close range. That guy was pow-powing us, and then he got distracted by him.
Now he's back at it.
You know? It's a bummer. I don't have long range. Might want to move.
Since the safe zone is going to move anyways, right?
Yeah, you might want to get
to my safe zone and plus get away from that. Rebooted.
And it's very close to us, yeah. When you can hear it, that means that they're using the nearest reboot van. Okay, so there's somebody right there. There's two people right there. So there's three people behind us. One, two, three. And there's one that's up here. Doing pow-pows to them down there. So his buddy is up here on the hill. Two people got eliminated. Wonder if it was those over here. No, three. Well, one of them survived. Difficult for him, so he has to pick up her reboot. He has to find the reboot van to revive her. Or him, whatever it was. He's gotta try to find it.
Plus his name is Braddy, so it means, I mean Braddy TV, so it means it's a brat, right?
And he's gotta try to revive. Well, see. He got his comeuppance, didn't he?
Yep.